So Michael Williams, one of the four running for state senate here in Forsyth County, District 27. I'm not going to take too much of your time. I know we've heard a lot from candidates. Just a little bit myself. I'm a CPA by trade, small business owner. I've actually just moved my brother and his family to this county. We're going to start another business here. I love it. My kids all go to school here. My oldest son graduated. I've got three others that are in Forsyth County Public Schools. And I just look forward to meet all of you. And thank you for your time.
Thank you.